Tampa today. We're gonna go fishing down in Kailua. And we have
Emma and Peyton with us, yeah, Austin?
Yeah.
We're gonna go down to Kailua Beach.
And we'll look for oama. What, Peyton?
Oama. You gonna catch some, Peyton?
Yeah.
Oh. He's so excited.
Austin is excited too.
I guess. And it's my first time.
Austin never catch oama yet, no? Or did he? Never yet?
Okay. Austin's caught tilapia at BCC.
Oh, okay.
Several times, but no oama. No open ocean fish.
I don't know what it is, but the ones on Kailua, the oama give a good fight. They pull you, they pull hard. So it'd be fun for them. I don't know why. Yeah, certain areas that oama is just lively.
More feisty out of it.
Yeah, when they pull, they. Sometimes I think I
get something bigger.
Yeah, it's, you know, I'm thinking it's the papio pulling. The papio does that.
Snap the line then.
Yeah, I mean, but yeah, they're not strong enough to snap, but they actually bend the pole.
You have poles for them? Because I never bring nothing.
Yeah, I got like about six poles.
Oh, okay. I'm not going to fish. I'm just coming along. I'm going to help.
I have a little different size. I don't know which one would, you know, easier for Emma. It's like smaller for her. I just brought two nets because Peyton and Austin, when they catch, they can just bring them right up to shore and, you know, take their time.
Yeah.
And I enjoy the catch.
Right. Just
that's the same thing for me.
But I got two nets.
Okay.
Found parking, it's crazy.
What even is that? Is that shrimp?
Nothing cup.
The people, Austin.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of watching. Oh, I felt it was nibbling. Wait, so what is the tactic? Like, right when they start nibbling, pull out?
Like, when you feel it nibbling on your pole, then pull it up. Because that's when the fish are taking nibbles.
Okay, yeah. Okay, got it.
Emily.
Okay, that's your one.
Good job, Emma.
You still have bait. You still have bait. I don't see how to
get it. Hey! Watch your line, it's, you're right, you're really close to us. Watch other people's pole, their line.
Thank you. fish in. Got a home run.
Watch out for Emma. Peyton, you gotta slow down. Peyton, you gotta pull your pole up. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, do Peyton first. Oh my god.
You gotta watch your pole, yeah, Peyton. They keep needing bait. I'm not gonna, why waste my time?
I can't believe it that I got my first one. I got my first fish.
You're pulling it up too hard, Peyton.
Grandpa got another.
Two of them escaped.
jumping over there often. Huh? Fish jumping. Peyton, will you put your foot forward? Go back there. Wow.
I need some water. These fish are so hard to take off because when they don't feel comfortable, they like shake.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're fighting. What would you do if a giant one caught you? Would you just lie there and act like nothing?
Whoa, that's what I would do to act like dead.
It might, yeah. But
it's still gonna eat you.
Okay. That's okay, Austin. Yeah, cannot help. They're because they're all gonna be eaten.
In here. Oh, you got him. Okay, stop showing off, Peyton.
Okay, that's the end of our Kailua Beach Fishing. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
You guys caught some fish,
yeah? Yeah, sandy though.
That's alright.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you go to the beach. you catch some?
Huh?
Did you catch some fish?
Yeah, yeah, I caught a little bit, and then the rest, I just clean already, start cleaning.
Anyways, that's the rest. That's the end of our Kailua day trip. Thanks, Grandpa, for driving us. Yeah? Thanks, Grandpa.
Thanks, Papa.
Thanks, Papa.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Please like and share and subscribe to Kailua Boy. Don't forget to check out his Patreon page. And, yeah. Bye!
Bye!